Hey guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel! Yay! Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and for today's video, I will be making an EDB file, and it will be about a reward system. So if you want to learn more, just keep on watching. Yes guys, so today is my off, so I thought of making the most out of it and making a tutorial on how I make my EDB file. So yeah, so let's just go to Chrome, let's just click on that, and then I already have the concept in my mind, so I know what will I be doing, and I will be doing a Toy Story type of reward for the kids. Yeah, and as we all know now, Toy Story is making a comeback in the big screen, so that is why it's so popular for the kids now, so they can easily identify who are those characters. So without further ado, let us now go to the tutorial itself, and let us start downloading the Toy Story characters. So let me just type this in. Okay, so I am not adding some background music, so you might find it kind of boring, but once I've added some background music, I said it will be so loud and you can focus on my voice as well. So let us just go here. Let us start with Woody. Look at this. Oh wow. So for all of the characters, so let's just go to images. Oh no, wait. So there guys, look at all of the images that you can choose from. So I will be choosing a picture in which it has a white background behind it. So let's click on it. Let's click on that, and let us just save this image. Let us have the next one, who is also very popular. We have Buzz Lightyear. So let's just click on that, and then let's just download it. And we also have Jesse, so let's just click on the picture and download it. And as you can notice guys, I am downloading the pictures with clear background or white background, and I am not searching for the PNG. Let me just show you so you can see the difference between the two. So PNG guys is basically, this is already transparent as you all know, but once you've uploaded it, sometimes this transparent background or this checkered type of white thing, it will still be there. So let us just make sure that the background will be transparent. So that is why I'm doing this kind of the hard way. So yeah, let's just keep on downloading all of the pictures. So yeah. And of course, we have the beautiful Mrs. Potato. Potato head. So let's just save it, and for sure all of the kids will be astounded. Oh wait, I will be interested. Well, they will definitely find this fun. So once all of the characters will be shown to them, they will have all of those smiles on their faces. So yeah, let's. And for this one guys, this character is the newly added one in the recent film. So this one is the spoon. I don't know the name of this, so I know. And we have the scary lion. Oh my god, it's not a lion, it's a dinosaur. Oh my gosh. Dinosaur pala to. Let's just save it. Okay, I'm gonna stop talking. I will just download all of the images that we need, and then afterwards I will be showing to you the application in which it will make the images transparent. So there guys, I already finished downloading all of the images that we need. So let us now go to Pixlr. So this is the most used application that I am using. So this is very useful guys. So let's just go to the website there, and once opened, we might want to cancel this one. So let us go to this. So to enable flash, let's click here. So, and then we will allow it. So let's just wait for a little while, but this will be very quick guys. This is very fast. So I will teach you the easy way for it, And I will show you also the hard way for that one. Let me just show you. Okay. Now we have this one. So this is the website itself. And an open image from the computer. And it's kind of laggy. Okay. So let's start with Woody, of course, so we won't get lost. So it will be organized. Now guys, as you've noticed here, there are toolbars. There is a toolbar here and there are tools, of course. And you might wanna click on the wand. Again, wand tool. So click on that. And then you can notice here that there is layers, okay? Background. And then you can notice that there is a lock icon. Just double click on that, double tap. And then click on the white background, click on the white image, and then look at your keyboard. You will notice that there is del or the delete button. Just click on that. Automatically, it will be transparent. Again, let's try it. So we have del and then del. So it's that easy, guys. And then control S, or we're going to save it. Now, there's a format. Usually it will be JPEG, but we will be clicking PNG or transparent. And then let us click OK. That is it. So it's that simple. It's that simple, guys. So let's just rename this as Woody. So right afterwards, while uploading it in the class in, we won't get lost. So for other images, guys, I will be... Yes. Wait. I will manually make it transparent because you know what, Sebandicam Deba, there is a maximum time limit. So I'm a pause this muna and then I'll see you later. So I'm now done downloading all of the images that I need for my EDB file. Now let us go to class in. Now guys, let us go to a classroom. So I'll be choosing one class here. So I'll be clicking prepare. So now we are in the classroom and I will be uploading the images. So let's go to the cloud disk, my cloud disk, and I'll be uploading all of the images afterwards. I will show you how to do it. Now guys, I am done uploading all of the pictures, so I will be hiding them all. So there will be a surprise factor. So it will take time, so I will post this first. So basically guys, I've hidden all of the toys here, so when the student answered me correctly, I will just show them. Oh, here is a bear for you. Wow, here is a cowgirl for you. Or here is Ken. Look, all of the gang are here. All of them are complete. And the dinosaur. Wow, scary dinosaur. And of course Woody and Barbie. So this will be fine for both girl and boy because there is a mixture of all the characters here. So that's basically much it, guys. Now that we are done plotting all of the characters into their respective positions, now let us go do how to save it. We will save it, guys. And once I close this, it won't be saved. So the trick, guys, is go to the toolbar, click on the paintbrush, and just draw maybe a smiley face here. Let's just draw smiley and heart, so it will be saved. Now let us close the classroom. And then, do you want to save the EDB file? Of course, yes. And guys, save to cloud disk and delete all of the words here except the .edb. So we will change this. Let us rename this to Toy Story Reward. Okay, wait for one. Toy Story Reward. And after that, guys, just confirm it and it would be saved. Yes. So that is it, guys. I hope that you find this video helpful and educational. If you did, don't forget to hit the like button, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and I will be posting more of my class moments later. So for now, goodbye. See you next time.